Hey guys, in today's video I'm going to be doing an afternoon routine with my dog. So, yes, let's get started. Okay. First thing is, I will give him his treats and stuff. And I already got his treats before we start shooting the video, so yeah. Swear to God, I already got him his treats. And I already done this color before, and yeah. So now I am going to be reading the one and only Ivan. I'm just going to be reading some of that basic reason. Yeah, and I will get my book and sit here and read a book until I get to like the second page of that, and then I will return outside. This is what I'm guys with the book. So I'll just read. Come on, Scrappy, let's go outside. Oh, oh. Okay, guys. Okay, guys. So now, today I'm going outside with him. Usually he does this all perfectly by himself. But, guys. No one will be protective and be a good mommy to my 4-year-old child. So guys, we have our pools all set out and stuff. They have a slippery slide over there. I'm about to say it's a bug in here, but yeah, we just have that. Okay guys, our apples have got bigger on the apple tree. How? Guys, so, yeah, I just need to see where Scrappy be going. And then he goes to use the restroom. Basically, no cars be coming down this alley, so it's okay for him to be down this alley, what I think. But I won't walk down too far, guys, if you're kind of scared. And definitely, I'm kind of scared to walk down this alley. I just want to know where he be going when he's not around. I see, like, we have cameras and stuff. Have a camera in plain freaking sight. Well, I didn't know it was right there. Like, we had this camera, like, for months now, and I didn't know it was just right there. Like, it's literally right there, guys. It's such easy. But, yeah, this is like not really like a routine. This is like, yeah, it basically is like a routine. But not the cage thing. I just started doing this cage thing today, guys. And I don't know if it's helping out. I don't know. But he'll only go in the afternoon and in the nighttime. So we're about to all get ready. We're all settled. I'll be like, come on, Scrappy. Get stuff. Scared. Yeah, but yeah, that's what. Ew, that is some of my bigger dog. Oh no. Hey, dog. That's some from my dog, from my older dog. But yeah. My youngest dog. My youngest dog was what I had. It was like this big, guys. He was so big and he was so young. He was only 1 year old. Scrappy is 4, and you can't really even tell he's 4. But Scrappy is just like a 4 year old little man. Scrappy, I know, Scrappy probably don't want to stay out so long. because it is freaking hot. And this breeze feels so good. But basically, this is like a monsoon slash wall type of stuff. So I rearranged my room, just a little bit of furniture, like some furniture needs to get out my room, some furniture needs to come into my room. No furniture needs to come in. But I have little Scrappy walking behind me. Now stop walking. Now he's walking with me. So Scrappy, like going to my mama room, which is right. How do I show this? Right here. And then my room, guys, I have two windows for my room. So that I guess this is the bathroom right here. Right there, that's the bathroom. And these two windows right there is all for my room. And then this window for right here is the window for the living room, like the side. That like entry side. Okay, and then this would be right there, which break out. But it'd be big bumblebees over here. But then this window is like the main windows. And then for that. And then if you go around the house, it's like walked up by neighbors. So these are the other two main windows for the living room. And two. This is like dining room slash laundry room. And that is downstairs for the basement. And then this is for the kitchen right here. Yeah, so basically our house goes all the way around. Our house goes, I'm so stupid. But like, the house is on this end. Does not have upstairs and downstairs. But those houses on this end has upstairs and downstairs. So, pretty weird. But I don't know where my dog is. It getting this? Oh my god. But if this... Oh, that was getting that. Oh my god, that was so cute. I was like, I don't know where my dog went to. But I'm just out here having some fun. Well, I'm not really having fun, but Scrappy is. So this is what he be doing. We have some free time outside. Just go rolls into the grass. Cute. Very cute. I guess it's cute. I don't know. Oh, that's right. My cousin's up there. Hey, cousins. But my cousins went to Orlando, Florida. They're going to Disney World or Disneyland. I don't know which one they're going to, but they're going somewhere. My cousins. Hey, my cousins left me, okay? And then, you know, I'm going to Maryland. Y'all know I did that. I was like, oh, I'm going to Maryland. But yeah, I'm going to Maryland this month, June something. Me and Grandma don't know. Me and my grandma do not know when. I don't know why I did that and I have a dress on. But I like to have shorts under here, so it don't really matter. Okay. Okay, I'm going to Maryland to see Miss Lenny. A dog, I swear to God. We're going to take one more lap around the house, and yeah. Scrappy, you want to take one more lap around the house? Oh, nope, we do not want to take one more lap around the house. Okay, is it? Who is that coming? I don't know who that is. Go to no crap. Hold up. Okay, guys. So, we're about to go in. It's been a few minutes outside. It's so hot. I'll get some water, Scrappy. I guess he don't want to get no water. I want to get some water. Let me lock up this cage for the day. And turn this thing back around. So next thing of the afternoon team. knocked up his cage. Trying to stand back around. So it can be going through my room. And yep, and then I put my pillow back. You see how I arrange some stuff from usual vlogs, and then look at my bouncy. And then look, I have more walking space. And then that big yellow thing is out of here. So you see, I made a new area for Scrappy. Which does it have to do? Like some water, Scrappy? Want water? Okay, guys, he don't want water. That's okay. Nobody want water. Because he thinks he's about to get put back up. But he ain't. Scary self. But anyways, I guess that's all for the afternoon. We might go, I might put on some shorts and go. Do like a lap, I guess. But now it's time for my work. It's so fun to do this. So let's go make us a smoothie. Some type of smoothie. I don't know. I just want to make something right now. But here is our daily. Now, it's about to be daily type of workout. It's not really a workout because I'm not fat or I don't need to move. Anyway, basically just I swear to God, that wig keep on blowing that thing. Okay, so let me turn it this way so y'all can see me pour my good glass of water. Well, y'all can't really see me pour water, but y'all see this big old jug of water. This big old jug of water. Okay, then. This ain't really even a glass. This is a plastic cup. Just watch me do this. Okay. Plus, we just got out from 90-some degree heat. Let's go check the weather forecast. Like I said, we have cameras. You want me to show them? Ooh, the house is so junky. Hey guys, you get a good view of how our house looks.
Oh my God.
We have seen our nasty house. But don't mind that. Okay, let's go check the weather. That's good. So let's go check the weather. Okay. Okay. See this, guys. Okay, look. Is it showing off? Okay, guys. Look at this corner right here. Okay, look right here. It's literally 89 degrees. About to be 90 degrees. So let's go check out the weather for the rest of the week. Okay. Thursday, 88. Ooh. Friday, 91. We have, okay, so for Thursday, the high is 88, okay. Still sad, it just goes down 1 point. And then for the low of Thursday is 70. High for Friday, oh, it's like sunny with a thunderstorm. Okay, so it's sunny with a chance. Okay, so is that sunny with chance of rain? Okay, so Thursday, sunny. Tomorrow, sunny with a chance of rain. High. Yeah, oh, goodness, right. Yeah, goodness. Okay. So, high is 88, as you can see. Low is 70 for Thursday. High for Friday is 91. Low is 68. Pretty good. Don't mind. It's cool. It's like, it's crazy stacked up. There's like this little brown thing that is just standing on the... on the box thing, and it's just okay. Our Tuesday is pretty messed up. Oh, okay, it turned off on me, but there we have Friday high 91, low 68, which I already said, shocking. Okay, then Saturday high 90, Saturday low 70. Kiss that low. That low is still very, very high to me. Sunday high full at 84, and then low is 64. Kiss that low. But yeah. So low today is 73. Not that bad, but still really hot. So let's go check out some things. Okay, guys, that's basically what how you can see through the backyard. Okay, guys, that's basically what we can see right now through the backyard. That's basically what's going on in the backyard right now. Literally nothing. Okay, let's go back off of here. So, view all clips. A spin test for entertainment. That's my wall right here. Okay, we got some backyard things, which was me and Scrappy in the backyard today. All backyard things. Oh, okay. Yes, Scrappy was in the backyard. I still didn't take it. Okay, but anyways, yeah. Check. Drink. So adorable, but yeah. Might film a house tour. Okay. It's okay. Okay, and now I'm gonna film. Drink my glass. Water. See here, watch this. Stay hydrated, kids, on this hot day. But yeah, love you guys, and peace. Stay hydrated. Love you guys, stay hydrated.